everybody, and welcome to Castle Island. I'm currently on the Dorchester side, but it also goes into Boston. Today is July 6, 2022. It's about 7:20 p.m. We're about an hour away from sunset. This is the Harbor Walk Trail. It's a gorgeous afternoon. About 75 degrees out, slight breeze. Excellent day to be riding on Castle Island. Great view of the Boston skyline in this direction. Might get a good sunset today with the way the clouds are forming. Just really popped out. It was pretty cloudy earlier. I was a little worried that it was just going to be mostly cloudy for this ride. Oh, sorry, excuse me. Sorry. A little slow around here. Yeah. Visibility is not great. I think I'm going to move over to the concrete road if I can get over there. I think I go this way. Ah, the air feels so good here. Little bit of a sun glare. Once we come around, the sun should probably not be directly in front of me once I come to the end of this part of the path. I can hear the volleyball games going on. Looks like maybe a volleyball league or something. A lot of games going on down here. Take it a little slow here on the sand. It's pretty fun. I think there's actually a bike lane on the street here. It's a little easier out here sometimes when there's a lot of traffic on the sidewalk. I think you can still ride on the sidewalk here though, it's pretty wide. This is Carson Beach to my right. One of the Boston beaches. Basically right next to Logan Airport, at least down on the far end. The arrow pointed to come over here. Still along Carson Beach, as you can see by the sign. Here. But there's a plane real close coming in. It'll look a little farther on the GoPro since it's a fisheye lens. That looks close to my eyes. like the sun is coming out a little bit again. I think sunset's around 8:25 p.m. today. Of course, I mean, it's nothing without a reference. I think it's around, I guess around 7:35 right now. This is a good spot. You need to ride along the harbor here. Later than I thought, at 7:47. Sullivans. Down to Sullivan's and I'll go behind and check out the fort. Seagull calls. Here goes one now. Okay, we're in the Sullivans parking lot. And we're gonna slowly ride down to the end of this. look at Boston with the sun setting there. See the line of planes coming into Logan. There's another one. It's basically like a trail of planes. I can see at least three right now. If you like this video, make sure to hit the like button. If you enjoy my content in general, make sure to hit that subscribe button. And check out my photography at wayneoxfordphotography.com. Thanks for coming along, and I will see you next time. Bye.